I play Gazelle. She is very meticulous and clever, but she can fight. And she's extremely deadly with her legs.
Kick his ass, Gabby!
She is Valentine's assistant, there to help him with anything, and also she is a killing machine. She gets anybody that gets in the way.
Hello, Valerie here. Now, what would be your answer if I asked you what the worst film of all time was? What, do you know? Okay, I'll tell you. The film Disaster Movie is officially the worst film of all time. This is according to reviews and opinion polls on IMDb, averaging just a 1.3 out of 10 rating on IMDb and a 2% on Rotten Tomatoes. Haven't seen it? I wouldn't bother. Unless you want to see just how bad it is, then go ahead. Download our Film Is Now app, available for both Android and iOS.